Burn! God, demon! Okay. I almost forgot. I'm not using hydro coolant. I don't really have it equipped.
Oh God! What is that?
Some ugly motherfucker. Okay, well, as of right now, the main goal is to fight Hero again. Good job. Is there something for me to help that? Nice throw.
Yeah, get it.
And don't interrupt me again. I lost my place. Soul Link. I'm not using those kind of mods. And I said I was gonna use it, but here it is. I forgot where it's at. There it is. I want to see that ring. It says if I dodge, it will replenish my health. Now, the fact that that dude came from behind me, where is he at? Or was it just the one? It's already struggling. Whoa! That is dope. Yeah. that. But I don't want to run the risk of not being able to heal myself, let me see. I don't even know how to activate this ring.
Who's next?
Oh, I think I just did it. Yourself. Okay.
That was rough.
No, it wasn't. I wasn't even trying. I'm trying to see this ring. I was gonna use a dragon heart, but I said nah. Is it really just one way? That was the wrong gun. I meant to use the SMG. Oh, crap baskets. Okay, well, these guys don't really particularly, they don't do with fire or rock damage, so basically bleed damage, but I still get the bleeding effect. So I'm gonna go ahead and scavenge and see what's behind the only door I can go through. Hopefully I get to go against Haro. That's the guy I really want to get back at. Oh fuck. Again, you know what, let me swap this out. Go with the submachine gun and no, hold on, as a matter of fact, why even bother doing that? I can go ahead and just go ex-cultist, you know? I mean, the armor is on the same level, so I mean, I think they do, the most I have to worry about is fire, so this guy. As far as elements would go. Before I forget, the best way to deal with these guys would be the flamethrower. Obviously, I'm not really trying because is gonna need to try.
That was rough.
Yeah, when you got crowded enemies like that coming at you, what about the flamethrower and just go to town? He stuck it out for that long. Okay, well. I'm a little annoyed, I'm not gonna lie. It's just the fact that, I don't have this. Galactic Charm. Increase open mod damage by 25. Ooh. Go ahead and put that on real quick. Give Biscuits, Skrillex, and Morgana more attack power. Their attack patterns are so gay. I don't have the right setup, like I said before. But right now, I'm just trying to get through this because I'm actually kind of tired of doing this this dungeon. Because I've done this dungeon, I don't know how many times. It's like, wait, it's almost pointless for me to even do this. I gotta keep in mind that every time one of those dudes pop out, I got the little crab joints coming out. Scavenging, it's just the fact that I keep doing this, man. I would hate to have to change up the way how I do things again. Been here. Yes, I have. Right this way, Biscuits. Stay close, Biscuits.
Thank you.
him up. Done yet? What's that? Oh, jeez. This tells me that, Adventure has, some collectibles, which I'm going to do that at the very end. Not sure what it's going to be, but I believe that's everything. I'm going to do this right. I'm going to go all the way to the beginning, change clothes, and do this right. It's better to do it this way so that way you're not constantly bouncing back and forth like a jackass. Like I just did right there. Just being a jackass. I did a complete fucking circle. I'm about to do it again. Oh my goodness. Like, this is why I don't like doing this. This is exactly why. Like, dude. Alright, now go ahead and take this all the way down. At this point, I'm not sure who the fuck I'm facing. I don't mean to curse as much as I do, but fuck it. There's a way to get up there. Or is there? Yeah, there is. Ah, chest. Perfect. Trying to keep my sanity while I can. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and scavenge. And, yeah. All that good shit. Oh boy. Let me guess, the two bad bitches, right? Yeah. Of course. I'm gonna get this over with. Oh, here's speed running. I don't even know what their names are. Damn really got no eyes. How can I even see? Oh, shading shattered. What you do? Y'all go ahead and do that. Yeah, it was definitely a lot harder when Gang Town was playing. Definitely much more harder. I ain't getting nothing out of that. It's amazing, because it's now showing the effects of what will happen when you don't invest in Coder Knowledge. Boy, you know what? I'm about tired of this combination. I really don't need this combination. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to the Spitfire. And on top of that, I'm gonna go ahead and go back to the shotgun. Yeah, I'm gonna go back on my principal. I'm gonna go ahead and touch the crystal. So I can get that dragon heart back. Hold the hell up. Can I open this door? I guess it's I don't want your tired ass information. I already got what I needed from you, dude. Call yourself trying to get a buck. Calm your ass down, dude. I wonder. But with that being said, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna focus on using that theory of mine. If I manage to get that control rod, well, then again, I got more protection now, but still. I gotta focus on using my shielding, if possible. No, man. Would you calm your happy ass down? What's over here? Probably nothing. I'm still gonna go, though. Great, it looks hateful as fuck out here, man. Hey, look, is that a tome of knowledge? Why, yes it is. On my next playthrough of Remnant, I want to do a challenge series on hard. But I only want to do it with the beginning. The beginning equipment only. What you gonna do, huh? lucky ass hit in. Their attacks are so weird, dude. Another thing is, I just kind of realized I completely disregarded that stopwatch. I'm trying to get used to just tapping the X button. Don't try to roll. Just tap the X button. Yeah. That's cool. Get space, get space. Get space, get space, get space. I can see you. I can see you. Hey! Bastard! It's the monk. That better not be who I think it is. Demon?
Is that all you got? Whoa. It's over.
Oh, the other door's over here. That's why. I was wondering, like, wait a minute. That's like a door over there or something? Oh, the door's over here. Aww. And I am aware that I have. Hey, how are you doing? What are you? Already got that. I am well aware that I have a trait point, but I don't want to use it just yet.
Closer.
Seriously? You guys are fucking annoying, dude. It's not even the... It's that fucking staff. I'm getting close to the end anyway. Pop a blood wart. Hey! I'm getting fucking annoyed. Oh, look at the chest. I had enough of the Bori. I ain't gonna front. I had enough of the Veer, the Bori. I had enough of all these motherfuckers. You know, where's that boss that looks like a Dorito chip? That's what I want to know. Go back to all that scavenging, all that shit. Hopefully he's in one of these rooms. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the shit. I might as well go ahead and just pick a door and just say fuck it. I'm gonna go ahead and pick the door to the east and call it a quits, you know, or take a break, whatever comes first. I'm about to upgrade again. Yeah. This dude is being such a pain in the ass. Thanks, guys. Appreciate that. He's already dead, man. Like, it didn't make any sense how that was happening.